and give it all to Jesus.
Hallelujah.
And every now and then you want to give your all to Jesus. You want to give him all that you have. You want to pray to your body. You want to give him your tears. You want to give him your hand. You want to give him your heart.